Well, gamers, today we're going to be talking about something a little bit different. Today we're going to be talking about something that a lot of people have talked about before this video right here, but this is kind of a first for me. We're going to be talking about Lily Orchard and how she treats her audience. Specifically, how she treats the part of her audience that draws fan art for her. Fucking fan art. And how badly she will treat you if it's not up to her standards. So a friend of mine, Pastel Opal, she drew some fan art for Lily Orchard because Lily is somebody who inspires her. She's inspired her for a very long time, and Opal very much looked up to Lily. Now, I've got the fan art that Opal drew on screen right now. It's pretty good art. It's pretty good art. They've done art for me, too, and you know what? I don't think there'd be many people who would be upset to have something like that drawn for them. I mean, it's pretty good. So I'm gonna read for you, though, Lily's reaction to getting fan art. It's kind of fucking priceless, so why don't we get into that? How many times do I have to tell you guys not to fuck with the proportions? Fucking hate it when you do that. Don't fucking do this shit. Shit like this is why I changed the puppet the last time. It costs $0.00 to not fuck with something that isn't broken. This is the one fucking thing I complain about regarding fan art more than anything else, and here you are doing it again. Fuck you. If none of that was bad enough, the fact that, one, they acknowledge this is fan art that they paid nothing for, fan art, meaning this person who made it obviously looks up to you in some way, and they also ended off with, fuck you, you know, to a fan who created artwork for them for fucking free. I think that all right there by itself is bad. Just, it's a yikes, Lily. That is not a good fucking look. Also, Lily, did it ever cross your fucking mind, pass maybe somewhere through that cerebral cortex, that maybe that's just their style? Maybe that's just the way they draw? You know, that's... God, how are you so fucking entitled that you think you can just yell at your own fans who take the time out of their fucking day to make you shit for free because you inspire them? The nerve, Lily. The fucking nerve. I mean, Jesus Christ, I'm not even the nicest guy and I wouldn't do that. What is wrong with you? Well, shortly after this interaction, Opal made an apology on Tumblr to Lily, even though Lily fully did not deserve an apology. And I'm going to read that out to you right now as well. Hello, I'm Opal. I'm making this post regarding this, and it's linking back to the post that I read earlier. I drew a piece of fan art for @LilyOrchard because she has a new puppet for her videos. I saw this puppet and really liked the idea. However, I wanted to change the outfit slightly because I thought the colors blended together a lot. I drew a new design. I focused almost solely on the design and didn't take into account that I am not only drawing a puppet of a YouTuber I like, but a real person, specifically a trans woman. It was a real fuck up on my end to not realize that making an exaggerated waist, hips, and bust size wouldn't be appropriate for someone who doesn't have that body shape. And then they've redacted this part. I don't know what's said here. I don't have a Tumblr, so if somebody can find that, you know, that'd be great. I should have understood that people don't always feel comfortable in their own skin. I'm sorry for being so selfish. Again, I was focusing on the outfit first and foremost and didn't think about the actual base I was drawing on. Not an excuse, though. I should have been more considerate to Lily and the way she prefers to be drawn. I have deleted the picture from my blog. This isn't a mistake I will do in the future. I would also like to say that this does not affect the way I view Lily or the people associated. I love Lily and her work. I love Michaela and Ginger's work. And I think they're all sweet, wonderful people. This is all on me. I suggest you support them in any way you can and continue to learn. Once again, I am sorry. I'd like to just point out real quick, Opal's the one telling everybody, please be supportive of them, they're not bad people, when she's the one who was wronged here. If that isn't fucking telling, I don't know what is. Lily's here yelling at an artist who made them a gift, and the artist is apologizing for it. What kind of fucking, what clown world do we live in where this is what happens? You know what, I've linked Opal's Twitter in the description. Please give them some support. They're the one who was really wronged here. They're the one who deserves the support here. Not Lily. Lily's a fucking piece of shit who just yelled at an artist for making them a gift. Fuck you, Lily. What I want everyone to take away from this video is this. If you ever get the idea that you want to make fan art for Lily fucking Orchard, just remember this story, because Lily does not distinguish fan from foe in this regard. She will come at you as though you have just said the most scathing criticisms if you get one fucking thing wrong when you make a gift for her. Just fucking remember that. Like I said, Opal's Twitter is linked in the description. Please go give her some support. She really doesn't deserve what happened to her there. I've also linked in the description the artist who works on my character stills and the artist who works on my thumbnail logo, as you probably saw in the intro to this video. Aside from that, my social media is also linked in the description. I'll catch you guys later.